Welcome back to the show, and today we'll be doing some more Five Nights at Freddy's. Ooh. Ooh. Alright, so let's get... There we go, night three. We're... Not really, actually. What's up?
Hello, hello. Hi. You didn't have any problems? Did Foxy ever repair the hallway? Mm-hmm. Probably not. I was just curious. Like I said, he was always my favorite. Yeah. They tried to remake Foxy, you know? They thought the first one was too scary, so they redesigned him to be more kid-friendly instead of a kid's code. To keep the toddlers entertained, you know. But kids these days just can't keep their hands to themselves. The staff literally had to put Foxy back together at the end of every shift. So eventually they just stopped trying and left him in some kind of take-apart, put-back-together attraction. Now he's just a mess of parts. I think the employees refer to him as just the mangle. Hey, before I go, I wanted to ease your mind about... you might have heard lately. You know how these local stories come and go and seldom mean anything. I can personally assure you that whatever is going on out there, however tragic it may be, has nothing to do with our establishment. It's just all rumor and speculation, people trying to make a buck, you know. Our guard during the day has reported nothing unusual, and he's on watch from opening till close. Mm-hmm. Okay, well anyway, hang in there and I'll talk with you tomorrow.
Stop moving around. Okay. Bonnie is gone. Oh, there's... Wow. Oh. Okay, so everyone's moving now. Everybody's moving. Like, yeah, Foxy, we got the toy on the truck going on. We got old Chico, we got Bonnie going through right now ever so slowly, man. We're getting everybody tonight, man. It could be a little test of... We can handle it, you know? Is Mango said that? No, she hasn't. Yes, I said she. Shut up. Alright. Of course he moved. Alright. Oh, you have red eyes. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Oh, hey, Chica, how are you today? Oh, pretty good. How are you, you chicken? And you come to the chicken. Okay, what? I'm gonna go to KFC and grab some chicken and I'm gonna eat in front of you. Yeah, I'll teach you who's boss. Alright, alright, what's going on? Hey, Freddy. You're a little too close for my liking, Freddy, okay? You're making me uncomfortable. Okay, so get away, please. I want my bro space.
Hi.
I want my bro space, you know? Bro. The bro's here. My bros.
Hi.
Bro. Hey. Yeah, I'm you in the future. I'm you in the future. Ooh. If you smell what Freddy is cooking. Alright. Go away, dude. No smile though. Needs to keep those tooths clean. Let's go. 3 a.m. Halfway through the night. Goody goody. Alright, we're doing relatively good right now. I mean, could be better, I guess. I'm trying to think. Because I know for the fact that I've been having secret ammo attacks in these games. Because in Fast Pace 3, I got attacked by Mangle. Pretty sure it was cool. So, and then in Fast Pace 4, I got attacked by Nightmare Golden Tubbo Golden Freddy thing. So, I'm trying to think. Got the puppet, Mangle, the old ones, the new ones. I don't think I'm missing anybody. Wait. I don't know. I think it's just the old ones. Like Freddy, Bonnie, Chica, and Foxy, Mangle, Toy Freddy, Toy Bonnie, the puppet, Toy Chica. That's it, right? This one. I think that's it. That's it, right? I think that should be it. If that's not it, we're gonna have a big problem because that's not good. Because I'm gonna get sneak attacked then and gonna get wrecked. Yeah. I don't wanna get wrecked. I wanna be safe. I don't wanna die at minimal wage. I get like $100 or something like that. Like 50 cents. I don't even want the 50 cents, but... 50 cents, I don't know. I'm working for, like, less money or something like that, but... 1987! That way, we still don't know who... what the 587 was. I mean, we think we know it's Mangle or Foxy or whatever, Freddy. But that doesn't really add up. Plus, even any of those did, why would they keep... The Fast Pace 1, which takes place in like the 90s or something like that. Why would they keep... Ooh, hey, Chica, why don't you come over here and give me a party or your cupcake? Wait, why would they keep the old design of something tragic happening? Why? Wait, that doesn't make sense. I really don't understand. If that's the reason... If it really was one of them, I don't understand. I hate Chica. Oh. What was going on there, huh? How'd he get past there? Chica, with you. Okay. Oh, hey, Bonnie, how are you? High five. Come on, Freddy, with your left hand. Wait, right hand. Freddy, with your right hand, sucka. Shut up. Chica wants to eat. She wants to eat something. Alright. 5 a.m. We're almost done. Oh, hey, Freddy. How are you today? Yay! I did it. Vacation. Alright, getting close to that money. 9-4. Alright, I'm gonna try this. And then once this is done, I'll end up. Alright, what's up, phone guy? What's up?
Hello.
Hi.
Hey there, 9-4.
Yay.
I hope you get the hang of it. Okay, so, just to update you, there's been somewhat of an investigation going on. We may end up having to close for a few days. I want to emphasize, though, that it's really just a precaution. Fazbear Entertainment denies any wrongdoing. These things happen sometimes. It'll all get sorted out in a few days. Just keep an eye on things, and I'll keep you posted.
Okay.
Just as a side note, though, try to avoid eye contact with any of the animatronics inside if you can. Someone may have tampered with their facial recognition systems. We're not sure. But the characters have been acting very unusual, almost aggressive towards the staff. They interact with the kids just fine, but when they encounter an adult, they just stare. Anyway, hang tight, it'll all pass. Good night.
I think it's not a good thing. Jeremy, I forget what his last name was. I think it's like something stupid. I don't know. I'm sorry, but it's just something weird. I don't know what his name is. I'm sorry, I don't remember. Hey! Bonnie, bro, my bro, my bro here. My protein shake, bro. How are you, bro? Bro fist. I'm... Oh! Fun! No, Mango, you're not allowed on the roof. I mean, you can be on my roof, but it's down here, not there. You can... Why you have to be up there? Get down, girl.
Hello?
You can't be up there, okay? It's rules, okay?
Hi.
I was doing so good, too. Even if I still die from it, really, but... Yeah, I'm not sure. I want to keep it short and sweet. Seriously, can you stay up there for like 5 minutes? Well, 5 hours in a game, but 5 minutes in real life. Just sit there and look at me menacingly while you're drooling wires. And yes, I know she's not, but I just say that she is.
Hi.
Mangle knows how to play all right. She's a party animal. Okay, come on. Hey, Bonnie, how are you, bro? Go away. Alright, yes. I'll do whatever you want, please. Just don't jump scare me, okay? Stay up there. I will do whatever you want. Just don't kill me. I'll be fine. Okay? Please don't. That kind of scared me. Now I'm kind of that. My ears. A B E T H E M. Save them, that's what he's trying to spell. Puppet, what are you doing, bro? Doing something inappropriate with Freddy Fazbear's. Oh, there's blood on the ground. That's not good. Hey, you can't be doing this, bro. We're a family restaurant. Dude, get out of there. Can't be doing this shenanigans. Get out of your box. I'm going in your box. Okay, am I just supposed to touch the body or something, or... Just gonna go down here and... Okay, that was interesting, so I guess that's it. So I'll see you guys next episode on Walker Try Night 4. So comment, like, share with your family, don't forget that, subscribe to that notification bell, so we don't forget when I make a new video. Oh no, I could do that, it's so cool. And I'll see you guys next episode, which is gonna be later today again. Goodbye!